Coming back up is Terry Labonte in the third.
Terry Labonte's had a very strong car here for the last 2 weeks. It's shown some extremely hot practice and, of course, qualifying laps, lapping those 200 miles an hour.
Level and in trouble is 07 LaJoie. Randy LaJoie slamming into the wall. Randy LaJoie out of Norwalk, Connecticut, destroying his automobile. Randy LaJoie, second generation driver.